Friends, Spikes here with another video. Today's video is another Skyrim build. Today's build is the Whirlwind.
This is one of three videos today. The other two are build videos too. Then tomorrow would be the Magical Knight build, so look out for that one. That's for tomorrow. The other two today is the War Maiden, and then the... what was it? Imperial Battle Mage. That's what the other one was. Anywho, let's get into it. There's not really any backstory for this one. So let's just get into the weapons. Before we do. As you can see, the race for this build is Redguard. For the stamina regeneration. It's hot in here. So let's get to the weapons. Weapons for this build is... well, two Stalrim sword upgrade to the legendary. For apparel, you want... that. Don't mind that. That's not part of the build. A full set minus the helmet of Stalrim heavy armor, all upgraded to legendary. Just your normal health, magicka, and stamina potions. Standing stone. Let me see. Nope, wrong one. No? Okay. But let me show you... great favorites. Spells you're going to be using with this one, this last racial ability, is Adrenaline Rush, Become Ethereal, Close Wounds, Element of Fury, Frost Breath, Frost Cloak, Ice Form, Ice Spike, Icy Wind, Whirlwind Cloak, and Whirlwind Sprint. Okay, now let's get to skills. Okay. Oops, kind of bright. Hold on. There we go. Okay, now in destruction, you want novice destruction all the way up to expert. You also want bulk ranks of augmented frost and deep freeze. And restoration. You want novice restoration all the way up to adept. You also want regeneration, respite, bullfrenzy recovery, and dual casting restoration. In smithing, you want steel smithing all the way up to ebony, so you can craft a stalwart armor. And one-handed, you want all five rings of armsmen, fighting stance, all three rings of bladesmen, and both rings of dur flurry, and dual savagery. In light armor, you just want all five rings of defender. In lockpicking, you want novice lockpicking all the way up to master. You also want locksmith, unbreakable. Okay, that's it. Let's see. Okay, for magicka, health, and stamina. Let's see what I got here. Okay, so once you get to 250 health, stop putting points in the health and just focus on magicka and stamina. And what that looks like. House? Well, choice of house is up to you. You can be one of the vanilla houses, or a modded house if you want. This is a modded build, though. Factions for this build. Let's see. The Civil War is up to you, which side you choose. For Dawnguard or vampires, go with the Dawnguard to get rid of the vampires. You can join the Companions if you want, but you don't have to. Join the college so you can learn more about destruction magic and restoration. Don't join the Thieves Guild. You can destroy the Dark Brotherhood if you want, but if you don't, they're going to keep sending assassins after you. So I recommend murdering them all. Let's see. I think that's it. So, run down again. Civil War's up to you. You can join the Pain if you want. Don't join the Thieves' Guild. Destroy the Dark Brotherhood if you want. And join the college so you can learn more about restoration magic and destruction magic. Okay. Followers, none. With that being said, let me my weapons at. Oh, wrong button. Wrong button again. There we go. Do. It's pushing them down. Ice form. Ow. Elemental Fury. Nope. That's why I need that ring. To show you all the shots. Wrong button.
All right, you've had enough.
Yes. The hell, where'd it go? Oh, it must have fallen off the... Darn it. Yeah, I'm not finding that thing. Well, that sucks. Yeah. It's almost done, so... Let's see. Adrenaline rush. Okay, now. Icy spear. Okay, now. Ice spike. Okay, did I get the right one? Okay. Get up! I got an arrow sticking out of my head.
Alright,
Whirlwind of Blades, sucker. Yeah, let me go. Who said that? Well, that was strange. Let's go. Doesn't last very long now, does it? Well, I guess that'll be the video. Hit that like, subscribe, and make sure to get notified when new videos upload. And I see you sparking tears in the next one. Goodbye.